Sorry, bear with me. I just wrote this yesterday, and so it might stink. I don't know. No one smelled it yet.
Wouldn't it be nice to be afraid that all the things you always say but never think? About it feeling like I'm full of myself. I can give myself what I'm looking for. Everybody else is doing the same for themselves. Talk out of times, even if you are the only one that's thinking. You're not immune to your own words. They are not just flowing into empty air. You're the most impressive to yourself, even if you're the only one who can't see yourself coming. Shit. It's easy to keep everyone outside, but you hear everything that you think, say or do. Talk on at times, even if you are the only one that's thinking. To your own words, they're not just flowing out into empty air. Talk on at all times, you have a 24/7 audience. Be kind, please rewind. There's always someone down the line who suffers.